Hello everyone and welcome to the second to last race of the second season of my MotoGP2 gameplay, and things aren't looking pretty. They aren't. I got the best lap I've ever done. Twice. I mean, I even improved it. But yeah, it's only 3 positions better than I ever got with Proton. Proton I think it was 17th, and I am 14th. And I cannot get better. I do not even know why. So yeah, this is ugly. This is very fucking ugly if you ask me. So yeah, time for the race. That wasn't half bad. I mean, it wasn't good, but yeah, it wasn't bad. God damn it, Jürgen. Okay, I'm 11th. Game is lagging a bit. Yeah, this is not pretty. God damn it, Sete! Let me the fuck by! Okay, I am 10th. I've overtaken 4 people during this first lap. Good. I almost fell down because I touched the grass there quite a lot. I finished 7th with the Proton. And this was a fairly good track when it comes to the Proton. Because, you know, not many long straights. Not very good for me, because, you know, there's a lot of turning. Kenny, why I always find you here? Why do I always find you? That was helpful. Okay, that was a good boost. Best lap, thank you, Kenny. Thank you, Kenny. But yeah, I mean, I don't think I'm gonna be able to win this race. Well, I'm not going to be able to win this race. I do not think I'm even gonna get, you know, a top 4. 5th might be enough for me. And Rossi is leading the race, so yeah. There goes the championship. My problem is that Rossi only fucks up one race during the whole season. And his fuck up is only like 8th. It's not even that big of a fuck up with this with this kind of scoring system. With the 25, 22, 20, 18, 16 and all that. Three Yamahas going 5, 6, 7. Looks like I'm getting closer to Carlos Checa and Shinya Nakano, but yeah. Jesus Christ, that was a good lap. I wish I could have done, you know, that lap in qualifying. That would have probably started me, you know, 11th or 12th, or sorry, 11th or 10th or something like that. Not 14th. Oh god, that was bad. Rolling start. Gotta love when this game, you know, if when the crash animation stops, your movement doesn't. Which, you know, which can give you a rolling start like I had. I mean, I lost like 2 seconds and a half, maybe 3 seconds, not more than that. Fuck, that was bad, that was very, very bad. Okay, what the fuck is going on with me? It's like I lost my mojo. Lost my mojo. Yeah, I've completely lost my mojo. What the fuck? Yeah, I probably lost more time, you know, by the, you know, by failing than by falling. Shinja. I don't know how that wasn't a penalty. I'm gonna finish 6th, maybe 5th, probably 6th. With a new lap record. But yeah, 6th. Oh god. Yeah, I mean, I was expecting a bad result in, you know, in Donington Park. So yeah. Next up, Mugello, final race of the second season. I will need a third one. See you there, bye bye!